Hiya, mate. You
all right? You all right? What's your name?
My name's Scott.
Scott.
My name's Scott Bruton. I'm 19, from Manchester, and I'm a Bluecoat. Today's audition, quite nervous, I suppose. Holiday camp entertainers do get quite a bad press. I don't really know how the judges are going to take me, especially Simon, because I know he's not the biggest fan of holiday camps. I'm hoping the judges will see that I'm determined that I can do this.
So where do you want this to take you?
I just want to have people turn on the radio and say, that's Scott Bruton. Or for people, you know, just to pick up my CD in a shop and say, that's his new single, I think I'll buy that.
Yeah.
I've done my stint as a Bluecoat. I don't want to spend the rest of my life there. The singing means so much to me. Winning this competition would mean absolutely everything.
OK, ready?
I'm ready.
Good luck. Here we go. On your face, let it shine, just
let it shine. Hi. You all right?
Not too bad, not too bad.
Good, good. What's your name?
My name's Scott Bruton.
And how old are you, Scott?
I'm 19.
And do you work now at the moment?
I do. I work as a Bluecoat.
A Bluecoat?
Yeah.
And do you sing?
Yes.
Hang on, a Bluecoat at where?
At Pontins in Pakefield.
Has anyone ever come from Pontins or Butlins?
Shane Richer. He was at my centre.
Exactly. All right. Not a great example. You know, that's why I'm a little bit sceptical when someone comes in.
It can all change, yeah. Simon.
What?
It can all change.
OK. Whenever you're ready.
When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high, and don't be afraid of the dark. Though your dreams be tossed and worn, walk on. Walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone, and you'll never walk alone.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm pleasantly surprised, actually, to be honest, Scott.
Thank you.
I was expecting it to be cheesy, theatrical maybe, because of the whole
Bluecoat thing.
Yeah.
Everybody says that.
But I was very impressed.
Thank you very much.
Louis?
Scott, I thought it was okay. It was a bit old-fashioned, but I still think you've got something.
Well, it's an old-fashioned song.
I know that.
So what do you want, a hip-hop version of it?
No, I'm just saying what I thought. I like him. I'm not sure about
That's
your choice
like saying
of song.
A banana tastes like a banana.
Shut up. Shut up. I'm talking about Scott. Scott, I think you've got something. I don't know what it is. I think you could be great. It wasn't crazy about the song.
And I think you need to update your image a bit.
Yeah.
We need to drag you into 2008.
Simon?
I actually agree with Cheryl. I thought it was a good version of the song. You have picked up some bad habits, probably from doing Pontins, where you've gone a bit pub singer-ish in parts.
Yes.
But you're a good old-fashioned singer with a good old-fashioned voice, and there's nothing wrong with that.
That's what I said, Simon.
Yeah, but I say it in a positive way. You said it in a negative way.
No, no, no. I think he's got something. I definitely think he's got something.
Well, we're about to find out, Scott. I'm going to say yes. Yes.
I am going to say yes.
It's Full House.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Whoa. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
See you later. Yes! Yeah!
This is the start of something great for me. This is the next step. And hopefully it'll lead to somewhere great.